Hello everybody. Well, just a quick video to show you how to solve a problem related with Arduino. This fail ld.exe, this message that appears sometimes when you use Arduino and you compile a sketch with Windows XP on Windows XP. And here you have, this is other way to see the problem, collect2.exe error, blah 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 blah. So what you have to do, it's very very easy. I'm just opening a sketch to show you the fail, how it appears, and we will solve it by changing a file of Arduino, a file of the in a folder of the installation files of Arduino. Okay, so let's see. So here you have the sketch, which to try. And if I do verify or I upload the code to my Arduino, I'll see a fail. It will show an error message related to ld.exe. That's it. You see this screen, ld.exe, that is the fail, but the code is correct. So if I do whatever, don't send, and I see again this error message. So what we have to do to solve it is to close Arduino and to download this ld.exe file. It's an alternative one. Download it from my blog if you want, elmaestrodetecno.blogspot, blogger, elmaestrodetecno.blogger, or also in the comments of this video, and do copy. Then you go to the folder of Arduino, and you will replace the one that is there with this one. You overwrite it. That's it. This is the folder where you have to do it. It's a files program or program files folder, Arduino hardware tools, AVR bin. You see, I'll show you the path. So in the installation folder of Arduino, go to hardware, Arduino, AVR, oh no, sorry, Arduino hardware tools, AVR and bin, and there you replace that file, and now you'll see that it does not fail anymore and it compiles correctly. I'll open again the sketch and show you how it works now. That's it, we have it here, and now if I do verify, I won't find this error anymore. It's coming, done, you see. So that is the solution, just replace that file, download it from the comments of the video, and that's all. Thanks for your visit.